we've got David Higgs, the chef. We now have David Higgs, the television star. We also, and I saw an old photo of this a little while back, David Higgs, the rugby player.
What?
You played a bit of rugby. Was it in the army? You were a, was it a roving fullback?
Maybe. I just tell me you'd never photograph. No, I played for artillery. I played in Potchefstroom. And I think Potchefstroom was West Transvaal at that stage, I think it was called. I can't remember what it was. But I played against some big names at that time. Baron Duplessis, I think, was one of the players, and I played against him on wing. And that didn't really go all that well. All that I knew is that I had to get to him before he got up to speed, because otherwise I had no problem, no chance. And then I moved from wing onto the fullback, and then we played the prison services, Diepkloof. We played Diepkloof prison services. Just wait for this. So it was my last game of rugby. We played Diepkloof prison services, and about 5 minutes after the game started, there was a fight going on two fields down where our players were being beaten up by these prison wardens, essentially. But two fields down, you know. Anyway, about halfway through the game, I got kicked in the face and I broke my nose. And I couldn't really see a hell of a lot. And that was, I just thought, Dan, you know, this face is made for TV.
Yes.
Can't take chances, you know. Can't take chances. I put my career.
I love it. So ended a glorious rugby career.
Yeah, thankfully.